Just want to keep you abreast of a developing situation in the east of Germany. This is in the city of Dresden. It's far east of the country, quite near the border with the Czech Republic, where German police say a hostage situation is underway. Reports of shots being fired. Earlier this morning, police are urging people to avoid the city centre and have also ordered Dresden's Christmas market to remain closed. The radio station there was reporting that shots had been fired at a building near the main train station. The tabloid newspaper Bild has reported that a woman has been killed, but it's important to say police have not confirmed that either way. But regardless, they have confirmed that a hostage situation is underway, what we understand to be a shopping centre in Dresden there. We'll be keeping a close eye on what is happening, and we'll bring you any developments as and when we get them. Of course, it'll be a very, very busy time of year around that Christmas market shopping area in the city of Dresden today on Saturday in the run-up to Christmas.